That's actually one of the interesting things about pastels, that this forces us to improvise. If we don't have the exact color, we can improvise, but you have to use that same value. And I've done it. I've used some purples, some blues, let's say, for the shadows in the trees, if I don't have the right, very dark green for that. And it works.